Alright guys, here we go. I'm streaming. You wanna join? Huh? Assault rifle elimination, shirts for chess. I figured out how to turn on my camera while I'm live streaming. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's pretty cool, I think. You're going to loot leg, but I need two more chests.
The factories.
I don't think those factories are considered loot leg. No, for us, I don't think they are. No, it's like all of the desert isn't desert palms, you know, isn't the desert thing. Where'd that guy land at? Where is he? Battery's giving out. Guys, if I die, my apologies. Ooh, get a gun. Oh. Still just the ammo, okay, huh? Fuck it. Can't find a gun. What do you want me to do? Like, why was there no guns in this whole fucking building? That's insane. Not one fucking gun. Oh, it's Big Brother?
Are you playing that?
We can watch the later film. Yeah. Huh? Oh. No, I thought you said, are you trying to get the treasure? I was like, yeah.
Treasure.
We call them chests, but they're like treasure chests. But I'll use it for a quick hot minute. Boom, screen gets all bright again. Look at that.
Already out. DJ Luther and Jay Flowers will make the trip. They moving game day decisions. And the absence of all the defensive leaders, the biggest challenge is being right.
Everybody has a role in the defense, everybody has a responsibility, and everybody just has to hold true to it. We see it, we gotta correct it, and we move on. Now we're anticipating how Chicago's gonna try to make good plays on us. That's what this week is all for. Review things, watch them, and see how they're gonna try to attack us and be prepared for it.
Let's bring in Walter Jones back in Seattle, and Walter Jones and Bobby Wagner News. It's a big blow in that Seahawks defense. It seems to always be a problem when he's at the line.
It's going to be a big problem because he's the lead on that unit. So I'm hoping that those guys can definitely get ready for this game. It's going to be tough, but I think, we either got film, so these guys know their mistakes. So hopefully they can come out and play better this week.
You have Bobby Wagner out there, captain of the defense. What do you think he does so well at the linebacker? He's kind of the quarterback back there, huh?
He's definitely the quarterback. He's putting everybody in the right position. So he's got to make plays too, so he got to make sure everybody's running up right. So now you have that guy. Everybody looks at him. Every time after a play is over,
damn it. I just destroyed this stupid... Hey, you guys need to fucking chill! Daddy gonna have to go Fortnite somebody in the room.
Understand the defense right now. So like I say, now you're losing Bobby, you're losing KJ. Those guys are
second-year quarterback. He took over last year in week five. So, you know, just still learning how to play in the NFL. And, you know, you talk about this guy in his final 12 games he started last year, posted a record of 4-8. Last week against the Packers, 171 passing yards, no touchdowns, no interceptions, and four sacks. He also ran.
You're not, Breakup!
So he can be mobile. Pete Carroll hopes his defense can manipulate Trubisky in the air.
Well, you have a sense that you can get a guy that, you know, he's shown things that he hasn't seen before, and it makes him change his rhythms and stuff like that, and you compress him and you try to mix this stuff up. But, you know, I got a lot of respect for these guys. These guys have played a lot of football, and it's hard to feel them.
Just getting into it, taking care of the ground, definitely. And, I mean, we're moving the ball up and down the field, but just got to be better
at it, and so I thought I did a good job. I think it's bad time for his kids. They were annoying. Ah. What's so crazy about mobiles, how fast the players go. Yeah, do you know how to invite? Do you know how to send an invite?
Hey, go on in hiding.
Hey guys, keep it down a bit. It's getting late. It's wind down time.
Go in your room and chill out.
Hey, you guys, find something to read.